All right, this is cut test with my Deepeeka wavy blade sword. I have improved it, and it's truly full tank. When most Deepeeka swords, when you buy them, they are not truly full tang, but this one is now. It's not been fully sharpened, but I think it'll do the trick. It's about 20 degrees out here, so this pumpkin is completely frozen. Here we go.